That's gonna cause a problem. I know it. Boomerang. Uh-oh, indeed. At least she wasn't far away. I don't fucking need a dungeon map.
Hey!
Hello, Exile. How are you? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Colton? Oh, you called? Sorry. I didn't realize you were called. God damn it. Oh, I just keep running right into him, don't I? Oh, I did not mean to throw her out there. Yeah, I'm trying not to use guides and stuff, but it will be fun. Don't you worry. It'll be long and painful. Everybody will get a good laugh about it. Wait, which one was the one that had the green thing in it? This one? It was. Yep, it sure was. Yes, I have, but I played it whenever it first came out, and I haven't played it since. So, it might as well be a blind run again. Quite some time. Oh, that's true. I gotta hit the thing on his back, right? Yeah. I remember now. Through him, I guess. No? Motherfucker. Oh. Oh my god, it's really doing this shit to me? Just fucking hit him. Shit, I'm doing it too late. Yeah, it's definitely a mini boss. The real boss is that thing that swings. You gotta cut all the for the piece that I was standing on to throw me off. What the hell? I need a chick, but she got kidnapped. And 41 minutes now. So yeah. Quite a while.